Hey guys, Deathlore here today. I'm bringing you some draft champions. I am. Hopefully, this team will do decent. I really cannot remember who's on this team. We must have gotten a decent draft since we're in 82. Last time we had an 82, we actually did good. Let's get on this. Let's do work. So, for the. Excuse me. The ultimate team and online games. I don't know what's going on. I really don't. I'm looking and trying my best to figure out how to fix the defense.
Today, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Draft Champions. The Titans interplay this afternoon, ready to see what they've got and how or if these pieces are gonna fit together. They'll match up here against the St. Louis Rams.
Okay, let's see what we do. See how we do. We have Blair Walsh, okay. Hopefully you guys remember this team, because I have literally zero idea who's on our team. Nope. Hopefully our defense is better. Hopefully our defense is good. Decent. If it's just decent, I'm fine with decent. But I need to know, are we good? About to find out. Okay, so clearly we have... Who do we have? We have Vontae Davis, Richard Sherman. Okay, I'm fine with that. Here's Cam. We have Harrison in the middle. Remember that. Our defense is pretty good. As far as I can remember, I think it's good. Okay, we have Hawk. We have Ka. We have Monte Teo. Randall. I haven't even checked out his team. That's... Oh, Hawk's like, fuck you. Floyd just could not hold on to that. Okay. Manti Te'o. Landry. Oh, yeah. Bush. Joseph. Khalil Mack. Ooh. If he would have missed. Oh, he's going for it. Okay. This may be an easy. But no, then again, it's me, so I might goof. I'm probably going to goof. Okay, so I'm just going to be this guy. I'm gonna be Mac. I know Mac can do good. Can I... What? Okay. One, what the fuck? Two, what the fuck?
Sometimes you gotta take a chance and hope it
comes. Okay, Mac, you're going there. I'm just gonna be Petua. Because I literally have no idea who's gonna do anything. Can our defense stop him? If he doesn't even have a good running back, come on. Okay, Mac, no. You know what, I'm gonna be Kikana. But however you pronounce this dude's name, with a fucking screen, and I didn't see it coming. And I somehow got it. Okay. I don't know how that worked. Okay. Well, at least I know he likes to run those.
Much easier with this situation. Play number six coming up on this drive.
Maybe Harrison. He is a good center, apparently. Don't know why that's important, but okay. Ooh. No, you don't. No, you don't. Nobody. Not happening. He's gonna go for it. I can tell. All we gotta do is make him drop it, or intercept it, or just plain old sack him.
but still. Oh, he's still Steve Smith Sr. Good shit.
The Rams have decided now to go for it on fourth down and a short yardage situation.
Okay, I'm going to be Kana because I feel like he's going to throw it to Kelsey, and I need to guard that.
Look out, I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Fuck, I called it. Kana, you need to die for that. He's always going to throw to Kelsey on those. Like, I call it every... I can't fucking jump it. His hand out there, Sanders, Alshon Jeffrey. Going with Harrison. Good shit, Harrison. This is why you're up the middle. This is why we got you. You'll actually stop them. You and your fucking, like, elite freaking player stats.
The football is at the 30.
Where is... Oh, he's tired. Shit. This guy's not making me, good. Fucking A. Can you not? Thank you. Like, our defense is... We clearly have a better team. So can our offense, our defense step up? Like, holy hell.
This drive now about to reach the 10th play of the series.
What do I feel like he's gonna, okay. Alrighty. Yeah, I was not expecting anything else. Winners win. Hopefully that's us this time. I would really like to win one for a while. It's been a while. In general, just winning has been down. Here, I'll switch to this. So,
Randall's gonna secure the handoff.
Well, at least he did something.
Randall's never able to build up that power that he has.
Okay. Tua, thank you for being a savage. Pretty sure that's your actual normal jersey, too. So, thank you.
The Rams' offense is still out there as we get the
Well, obviously, can he pick a play? I've been here for like 20 minutes. Thank you.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard run.
Kikana, okay, he's probably gonna run Kelsey on the out on the flat, so I'm gonna look for the flat. Nope. Can't. Thank you.
He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day.
Well, yes, I would expect him to average 2. I was also expecting him to get negative. My defense isn't really doing shit. Kind of ticking me off too. Come on, damn it. He's gotten 4 downs like there's no damn tomorrow.
This will be the offense's
let's send the blitz. Why the fuck not? Is he really going up the middle?
Fullback takes the handoff
and gets to the 1.
Another couple inches and that would have been 6 points for the offense, but he just falls short. First and goal.
And okay. So this proves our defense can't do shit, like usual. Son of a bitch. Can I please just win a game? My teams are always good, but hey, stupid shit happens. Man, fucks me over. Fuck you, EA. He almost blocked that. Fuck. It took him 4 minutes and 39 seconds to take it down the field. That is sad. Please let our offense be a little bit better.
The Rams ready here for
Gilbert,
the
Edelman. Okay, I see. What I saw Witten. We're gonna send Allen, Teo. Okay, so saw some decent receiving threats. Don't know who the hell Gilbert is, but all right. Oh, good shit. Oh shit, you're fast. Holy shit, you're fast. Holy shit, you are fast. Holy shit, you're fast. Who are you? Because that was... This dude is like speeding in Zala's. Holy fuck.
blocking. The speed of the returner gets down the field. And after that tackle,
I got scared. He was scoring fast. He was like gone. Broke a tackle and everything. He was gone. Like, holy fuck. Edelman, AJ Green, Jason Witten. Here's our quarterback. Carson Palmer. Okay. Probably should have just went right. I don't even know. Do we have a running back? We'll have to find out. Do we have a running back? Who is it? Who is it? Oh, Shady. Shady. Going this way. Shady. Shady. In the end zone. Okay, offense definitely good. Thank God he didn't wall shit. Okay, this guy's probably pissed because it took him like two quarters just to make one touchdown. It took me like 30 seconds. He's like, I need to do that, son. Nope. No, you don't. You know what we need? We need an interception. We need to make this guy rage. Make him mad. Not make me mad. That I hate being mad. Sometimes I like being mad. Most 95% of the time I hate it. It's not good for you. Don't be mad all the damn time, please. It leads to bad shit. And stupid shit. Like, I have two freaking elite-ass cornerbacks, and I haven't been able to see them in use once. There you go. Like, he likes to throw to Kelsey a lot. Like, clearly, he throws it to Kelsey a lot. It's just like, I need to jump it, like, 2 seconds sooner. Maybe, no, maybe. Oh, really? No. Of course you're gonna run with fucking Cam Newton, really? I don't care. That was stupid. You were the first. I applaud you for at least trying. Quarterback and Tang. So if this guy tries to do that shit again, which I feel like he's going to. Thank you. Thank you, Vontae. We just have to make one stop. At least have him make sure he doesn't do anything before half. That would be fantastic if like we can make. Can I? Thank you. Okay.
Catching it, picked up some good yards. Newton's completion percentage 70%.
Be Landry.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
No.
Taken down at the 25.
No.
So right into the hurry-up offense they go into this two-minute situation. Yeah, these guys, all these pros, they've been doing this stuff since they were in high school running the two-minute offense, so I know they're ready for it. Look at that
concentration. Can our defense do something? Perhaps, maybe? Am I asking too much? Too little? This shit's not working?
This is a good job by the coach. Going to the hurry-up offense, going to see if they can make a few plays and get down there and get some points.
Take out his knees. Break his knees. I'm gonna run a okay, apparently not. Make your guys tired. I'm fine with you making them tired.
No time to huddle right now. They go right to the hurry up. Well, and this hurry up offense, such a big part of the NFL.
Okay.
So many close games.
Now I'm gonna be, because you never know what the fuck's gonna go. Actually, I'll still be Hawk. No. No, kid.
If I'm on the defense and the
now I'm gonna run.
Gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Of course I called the wrong fucking play. Of course I called the wrong fucking play. Fuck me. You know what? You never know. Maybe I'll come back. I have 11 seconds. I made like in 10 last time. Come on. Give me some credit here. Yay. I want to give it back to that one dude. That guy was fast as shit. He was outrunning everybody. He barely got caught. Who was that? Gilbert? I gotta look for you for the mutt. For the squad. Like, shit. And you getting ball back, too. He knows where I'm going. Or does he? Oh, he maybe. Oh, I thought he was going to go. I was like, oh, skills. Let's see. What do we got here? That. Switch to that. Maybe something good happens. Maybe something doesn't. We'll find out in about 2 seconds. Here, all we gotta see is one wide open guy. Okay, or not. Let's just run a Hail Mary. Why the fuck not? Because he's obviously... No, he's ready for it.
Ready for intermission. First, one more play. Scanning the field.
Maybe I'll just start running that again. Maybe a Hail Mary is what I need to run. Because apparently that's what works. I'm ready for Gilbert to run this back. I want to run back. Touchdown. With this kick, yes, can you... Oh, don't give away. It to... Fine. Edelman can have it once. And barely get shit. You know what? I'm just going to try it. I want to see what this guy does. You know what? No. Fuck you, kid. Fucking block. Like, we have top-notch receiver. That's gonna be Reed. Carson Palmer, you're testing my patience. You are testing my fucking patience.
Don't take a chance, because if you do, I promise you, it's gonna backfire. It'll be third down.
Testing my fucking patience, Palmer. This whole Madden game is testing my patience. It tested way too damn much. And that happens every fucking time. I'm going for it. This guy takes like 2 years to fucking make even an attempt to do to make a fucking touchdown. It takes him fucking 2 years. Like, the whole first quarter was just him just trying to get down the field. That's a majestic beard. Yes, we would very much like to go for it. Now, if you'll, not suck all the fucking dick, Carson Palmer, and fucking offensive lineman, that would be fucking great. How about you go fucking suck a dick, you son of a bitch? Not to give up on that. I'm about to just stop. This is what's pissing me off. Bullshit. Just all of the utter bull crap. Like, I'm 5'5", and I can fucking catch a ball. Like, I get hit. Big whoop. Hold the fucking ball.
Coming up to the line at the 11. Second down and 7.
I hope he fucking gets raped by a fucking clown. Fuck this kid.
Run the football like this over a period of time, it's gonna wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it.
And yes, I am very mad. I really could care less, people, because I know only like 3 people watch this. I know one of them is my best friend, so thank you, Victor, for watching this for 5 minutes. If you get into this far, okay, yeah, just do that.
Gets to carry the football, but down near the goal line, they serve a good purpose. Quick hitting plays by a big, powerful guy gets it done. And a flag comes out. The Rams lined up for the extra point. He made it.
Maybe our offensive line can learn how to block, maybe? Is that a possibility in this game? Because that would be fucking amazing if they learned how to block. Oh, so he can now return it. Thank you, the guy who actually knows how to return. And apparently he doesn't know how to do that time. Testing my patience, game. Testing my patience. I draft great teams, I have great players, and then my defense and my offense, or just EA in general, just fucks me over.
First down at the 22. Throws the pass.
Reception, yep.
Well, there's man-to-man coverage on the defensive side, and the defense does a job like this where they are covering those receivers. There is nothing the quarterback can do except that throw another incomplete pass. Second and 10 coming up.
Pretty sure it's
Madden shifted out wide to the left as a receiver.
Okay.
The Titans from the 22.
Oh, did somebody actually get open? No, he actually held on to the ball. Okay, I'm surprised. Because clearly, as you can see over there, I have 3 catches. Two were very stupid. That one is the first time I had anybody open. Throw to Jason Witten every time. Holy shit, only guy who can catch. Only guy.
So big, and they got long arms, they can still make the catch. Quarterbacks give them a chance, they get it done. The football sits at the 42-yard line.
How you thought?
They're back in the line after that catch for a first down.
Yeah, I have to make sure he can get the ball.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Palmer,
I clicked square, not X.
Man, the quarterback and
game, you're tasting my patience. You're testing it real hard. We're down by 2 possessions for a win, and it's already like this much, and we should have already like blown this kid out.
Breaking huddle, coming to the line at the 42.
I think I just suck in general at this game.
Palmer's gonna take the snap from the shotgun, heaving it down the field. The ball is
green. You were above him. He didn't touch the ball. You suck dick. Stewart, shut the fuck up. You too, Filson's and Jim Nance. Like, can you just not talk? Can you not be a thing? Yes, please fight him. Please make this video freaking interesting.
All by himself in the backfield for this snap. Out of the shotgun formation. Edelman with the reception.
Oh, look, Edelman can catch. I is very surprised that somebody else can catch. I do? Really? Tell me when they get here, because I haven't seen them for shit. And then my quarterback sucks dick too. Can't fucking throw the fucking ball.
Well, the defense has gotta love that. They love
love it when a quarterback is uneasy for
like,
whatever
can
reason,
you not,
not
kid?
That time they see him pull off the back foot and the
do I just need to start messaging? Thank you.
And this game just got a whole lot more interesting.
Thank you for catching and the ball. Thank you for knowing how to catch a ball.
And that touchdown has certainly lifted their spirits and given them hope.
Yeah, give me a bit of hope, maybe. Probably not. But maybe if my defense steps up, it just might. Man, probably another touchdown on the St. Louis side. Cam Newton, suck a dick.
The Rams are ready to return the kick.
I'm gonna do the same thing I'm starting to do for normal. Just my game. This game can pick the defense. They can pick the play. I'll just be a lineman.
When you have that going for you, keep the defense guessing at what you're gonna do. So I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
I will wait 10 seconds. B. Harrison.
Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. Slides down.
Wow, kid. Can you not run with Cam Newton and actually learn to throw the damn ball? Why don't you actually test my cornerbacks?
The final 30 seconds of the third quarter, and it's a first down. The Titans with a nickel look here on defense. The Rams from the 32. And now on the draw.
He's just going to run the clock out. He's literally going to make me wait here for like 10 seconds, even though he could do chew clock. And oh god, this kid's a noob. We're going to play the fucking game. I'm going to run on luck.
The Rams are still in possession as we get this final quarter underway. Second down coming up.
Okay, since he likes to run mobile.
The Titans go with the dime formation here on defense. The final quarter begins with this snap. That's a gain of 8.
If it was me, I would cover the short receivers and force this guy to throw it down the field. You're behind by a few points. You got to try and force the issue. The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
The Rams get a first down.
The Rams really got it going now. They got confidence. They got momentum. They got a small lead here in the second half. And that first down, what does it do? It just gives the offensive coordinator.
Yeah, I'm sorry if I stopped. Then I'm not talking. I'm not in the mood for all of this bullshit. I will literally stay with Harrison and have that much defense. Oh, look at that. Wow, that's amazing. How much you don't. Like, can you not?
And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down. Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game.
Yeah, you know what would be a great place to be? Not on Madden. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh fucking K. Fuck my life apparently. I don't hit stick you and it totally just you just totally are able to blow that shit off.
And before you're gonna get hit, slide in there like you're going to second base.
Run the clock out, fine. Whatever, kid.
The line of scrimmage is at the 40. A factor here, and the defense knows it.
So tired of this bullshit. I'm tired of all this bullshit. Just
Randall's taken down at the 40.
Stop. I'm just gonna run this because it seems like the only way Harrison's getting in.
But what happens to run loses yards? That's just a bad job on the offensive line.
He looks confused. Oh, look, 2 minute warning.
2 minutes remaining in the game.
He's gonna run the same fucking play.
From the gun, Newton.
Come here, motherfucker.
The grab is made by Kelsey. He'll pick up 7 this time. They call for the timeout.
I wouldn't be surprised if this kid just went for a freaking field goal. Just so he doesn't have to do anything else. This would not surprise me one bit.
Play of this drive. Quarters formation here for the defense. Third and 3. Trying to plow ahead.
How about my guys actually fucking tackle you, okay? Yeah, is that a thing? Maybe? Can you learn how to fucking tackle? Because whenever I use Cam Newton, my guys can't fucking... He can't fucking do this. Why now? Why now can he? This legitimately, like, this kid does not know how to use 2 clock. Oh my god, just end the game. Please. I am literally begging you to end this stupid ass game. Can you stop running it, please? I hope you fucking fumble it. I run it back for a touchdown. Here, I'll throw one more timeout in there.
Put 2 hands on the football. Don't anybody jump off sides. Don't take any chances. And most of all, stay in bounds.
Marching down the field and taking their time.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'll fucking just...
Takes the
knee. Oh my god, it's one of these kids. You're on 3rd down, and you don't have enough time. Come on, knee it again. Knee it. Come on, I'm waiting.
Set up now at the 26.
Can you hurry? Is there such a thing as not knowing? Oh, I'll take that. Look, I think he learned how.
The long drive continues.
He doesn't know how to fucking play it though.
Third down and 12.
Oh, hey, look at that, you have to do something. Just kick a field goal. Make it easy. Because you can't knee it, because if you knee it, I get ball.
Folk will line up now for the field goal attempt. The Rams call a timeout. They're first.
Okay. So what? What are you gonna do? You've already wasted my time. Come on. Oh, he's actually going for it. Okay, so you're just kind of dick. Here, how about... Okay, you know what? I hope you fumble it. I really hope... Okay, run out of bounds. You are such a prick. Okay, that's all I got for you guys tonight. I hope you like... If you like this... I don't see why you would like this video. So, if you agree with me and you don't like this video, hit that dislike button. If you want to see more... If you don't want to see any more Draft Champions, just please tell me. I'm done. I'm tired of all this bullshit. Death Lord out. Peace.